How to download the iPod driver for Windows 7, 8, and 101. To download the iPod driver for Windows 7, 8, and 10.1, first make sure your iPod is unplugged. Point 2. Now, open your favorite browser and go to following URL. Point 4. Link to this URL is also given in the YouTube video description. Point 5. Download the Apple Mobile Device Support Driver.msi 6. Install the file and restart your computer. This is how you can download and install iPod driver on Windows 7.